Hey, do you want to know where magicians learn their magic tricks? Online? Stick around, and I'll show you where magic really comes from. Hi, my name is Anthony, and welcome to my channel, wherein we talk about magic, OSR gaming, and digital art. Let's go. Hi, guys. So, online businesses are becoming more and more prevalent nowadays. That includes magic shops and magic companies. They're not working in a physical form now, they're going online. And me, I'm a magician. I've been doing magic for more than 10 to 12 years now. And within that time, I've only been to one physical magic shop. And of course, now, well, recently, I'm more exposed to online magic shops, online magic companies. And that's where I try to learn my magic, buy new props, learn about the new books, new lectures, and even virtual shows. Recently, the virtual shows. So yeah. In this video, I will show you or present to you four magic sites that I go to on a daily basis. And this is where I do my purchases. I do research, get updated, as well as get my lectures and other products. So let's go. First up is Vanishing Ink. It is a magic company based in the US and it's produced by Joshua and Andy. Joshua J and Andy Gladwin, both of them, they're really nice guys. And recently, it was just, I think, 2 years ago wherein they made delivery to Australia free. So that's a very nice incentive or perks on living in a country like Australia, wherein you get the props for free. Of course, you have to buy a certain amount before you can get it free. So that's always a plus for me. Although it takes longer, a month or so to get to my place here, but it's a very good site to use and they're very friendly and they actually teach you or they actually talk, their customer service is really good. One time I bought a certain prop wherein it's a bit broken when I received it and I tried to ask them what to do, how do I get it replaced, and they easily replace it, which is really good. Customer service is great and it also has very nice stuff. I believe The Art of Magic by Dan and Dave Buck, their company, I believe, was handed over to Vanishing Ink. So most of the playing cards in Art of Magic by Dan and Dave Buck are now present in Vanishing Ink. So yeah. The second one I want to talk to you about is Piper Magic. This one is in the eastern coast, eastern states of Australia. And they also have a very, very nice selection of magic all throughout. Playing cards, all those bits and pieces. When I arrived here in Australia, they were my number one go-to when it comes to magic. Until I found the others down the list right here. But yes, Piper Magic is really good. They're very on time. They're very professional in their work. And they're always up to date with their magic stuff. So I also enjoy that one, Piper Magic. Check it out. Next is, of course, Penguin Magic. Now, I'll be honest with you. I do not do lots of physical purchases or order physical props from Penguin Magic. What I do like about them is their lectures. They're downloadable lectures. You know why? Because they're like 2 to 3 hours long and each magician that's on that lecture is very thorough. The interviewer always asks the right questions or at least gets the questions from feeds, from Discord feeds or whatnot, Switch feeds. So they get those. They get those and they ask the right questions. And 9 out of 10 times when I want to look for a trick, I've seen this trick before, I just don't know where it is. And I look at the lecture in Penguin Magic. He performs it there. So I don't have to buy or try to remember which product is that trick from. And he performs it in his lecture. It's more updated. 9 out of 10 times, the lecture that they do is more updated than the physical product that they try to market. So I always go to the lecture. Then the lecturer, the magician, will show up and say, okay, this is my updated version of this and that, and they'll do that. So 9 out of 10 times, it's very, very good. But as I say, their lectures are really good. But Vanishing Ink as well has downloadable lectures, which are also just as were just all right. But I still prefer Penguin lectures because they're more in depth, they're more tricks, more philosophy, and even a short interview in the end about magicians, about what they're thinking, their philosophy, their creative process, all of those little bits. So Penguin Magic really does that really well. And lastly, we have Global Magic Shop. This is a Western Australia-based magic shop, and the owner is John Fox, which is a member of the Western Australia Society of Magicians. He's a really nice guy. He always updates people on the latest. He has a YouTube channel. Check it out. globalmagicshop.com. Check it out, and that's where you can find his stuff. And he also keeps up to date with the latest magic, keeps up to date with the latest new thing out there, and he gives a proper review of it in his website and in his channel as well. And that's also very nice. I find it very helpful. And for him, the purchases I've done in the Global Magic Shop is more of those physical products that I need just like that, really quickly. And they also always deliver very quickly when it comes to the things that I need. Let's say just like gaff cards, gimmick cards, all those that I need to do some stuff about, need to do some little crafts with it. They're really good. They really deliver, and I really appreciate that. So yeah, those are my four magic sites, online magic sites that I've been using throughout the years. And yeah, if you have any other magic sites that you, that it's not listed in this four, please do comment below and tell me which magic sites are you using. Thank you very much, guys, for tuning into my videos, and thank you for watching till the end. I know it's a short video and it's just saying the different sites, but yes, I find this very helpful, and I hope beginner magicians will find this information very helpful. So you know where we get our magic stuff. You go, it's just basically telling a student to go to a bookshop, and this is where I go to buy my books, my accounting books, my medical books. Just the same thing about this one. So you're telling beginner magicians that this is the place where I get my references and my resources of magic. So that's the point of this one. If you like this kind of content, please don't forget to click the thumbs button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. More videos coming soon.